Welcome to an icy world. Today we're going to look at some of the animals that are frozen and in danger of freezing in the harsh grip of winter. Snowy fields and frozen lakes can be a deadly trap for many creatures. But how do these animals cope with the freezing temperatures? Some have incredible adaptations, while others are unfortunately doomed to an icy end. In this video, we will examine a wide range of animals that have difficulty resisting cold weather, from wolves to foxes, cows to goats, and deers to crocodiles.
What is the impact of cold waves on animals? What danger does this pose, especially for animals living in snowy and icy environments?
Cold waves pose serious risks to animals living in snowy and icy environments. These animals often don't have enough fur or adipose tissue, making it difficult for them to maintain their body temperature. As temperatures drop, these animals can suffer from hypothermia, a dangerous drop in body temperature. Hypothermia can lead to slowed body functions and, if left untreated, death.
How dangerous can the winter months be for animals living near frozen lakes and rivers? Especially ungulates, like deer, can slip on the ice and become stranded.
This is a really serious problem. In fact, for these animals, living near frozen water can be both a blessing and a danger. While there are advantages in terms of finding food and access to water, there's always the risk of slipping on the ice and freezing to death. This can be fatal, especially for large ungulates trying to walk on weak ice sheets.
It's curious how foxes and wolves can become stranded in frozen rivers in cold winter conditions. How do such situations arise for these animals?
Foxes and wolves can venture into dangerous areas such as frozen rivers, often in search of food during the winter months. Even if the surface of rivers is frozen, the thickness of the ice may not be uniform everywhere because of the currents underneath. These animals can become trapped in the river by stepping on weak ice sheets.
It is interesting that crocodiles' mouths appear frozen outside. So, how do crocodiles survive in cold weather conditions? What strategies do they use?
At first glance, it may seem alarming that crocodiles seem to freeze with their mouth stuck out in cold weather. However, this is a survival strategy that crocodiles have developed to protect themselves from the cold and poses no danger to them. Crocodiles are cold-blooded animals, which means they adjust their body temperature to the ambient temperature. Crocodiles breathe with their lungs. By leaving their mouths open, they can access oxygen under the ice sheet. In cold weather, the oxygen level in the water can drop, so it's important for crocodiles to breathe without leaving the ice.
How do barnyard animals such as sheep and goats survive cold weather? Is there a certain temperature limit for their survival, especially when they are buried under snow?
It is very important to protect barnyard animals in cold weather. In general, the critical lower temperature limit for goats is considered to be 0 degrees Celsius 32 degrees Fahrenheit, while for sheep it can range from minus 2 degrees Celsius 28 degrees Fahrenheit, depending on the amount of wool. However, when the animal's fur is wet, these temperature limits rise and they start to feel cold. Therefore, animals need to be kept dry and sheltered, especially during extreme weather conditions such as snowfall and wind. Frostbite can affect not only cold-blooded animals, but also warm-blooded animals. Warm-blooded animals that don't have enough food or are injured have to expend more energy to maintain their body temperature. This increases the risk of frostbite. Animals facing the danger of freezing in nature are a reminder of the fragility of life and the powerful forces of nature. Their silent struggle reminds us humans that we need to be more sensitive and protective of nature and its inhabitants. In each frozen animal's fight for life against the harsh conditions of nature, we lose a part of ourselves.
Therefore, the story of the frozen animals is not only an interesting subject, but also a thought-provoking lesson that emphasizes how delicate the balance of nature is and the importance of preserving it.
Please share your thoughts, suggestions, and opinions on this topic in the comments section. Also, if you would like to see more of this kind of content on our channel, let us know by writing yes or no in the comments. Your thoughts and feedback are very important to us.